got the r32 Z train. Yep, and then we unbox it. Here's the r32 Z, fresh new. So I'm just wondering, is this Z train rare or not anymore? Let me get my R16Z. So is this Z train now rare, or this one is still rare? I'm confused. Comment down below if this train is still rare or this one is rare, okay?